Great start for the Mavericks, keyed by outstanding defense here early on.
Into Looney. Nice feed in stride. Bullock, three. Rebound, Curry.
And coach, when you're struggling, you hold your breath and just hope that you can see the ball go in the hoop.
Right there.
It's slowing down the pace. Golden State's advantage is pushing the ball, pushing pace, getting things in transition.
Curry, a footer on the fly, gets it to go and fouled on the play as he took it. Golden State is over 500 for the first time in a month and driving inside, Curry again. And it's Steph Curry the other way. 8 points in 12 minutes. Right to the rack. So Golden State will come the other way, shooting in the paint, 11 of 14. Outside, 4 of 21. Green again to the rack. Curry, screen Looney, three away, and down the hatch it goes. He's knocked in three. Matches with that shot. Lamb is there. Here comes the streaking Curry for three. Got. Curry has got 13. And Kuminga right there sticking with him. That link may be bothering Doncic with a drive and a dribble and a double team on Curry. He finds the driving Kuminga inside.
It's one of the things I hate most. You want to argue a call, wait till a dead ball.
Curry to Green on a cut inside.
And that's what Dallas has struggled with. Putting the ball on the floor and making plays other than Luka.
Curry got it. Fouled. Dinwiddie had a 22-point game Sunday against Milwaukee. Hit three threes. Tonight, eight. The drive inside. That will spin around and go through. And 21 for Curry.
Really an incredible offensive player.
Hardaway picked up his first. Curry. Two come out and he got that to go. Wood, three. Curry count it to the line. Curry to Wiggins. And Wiggins trying to throw it in. Knocked away by Kleba and taken by Curry, and a three by Kuminga, who puts it in. Curry with 26. Outside, Wiggins. Curry with a three. Good! And here comes the inbound with Green to Curry and around Doncic. It'll drop it. He's got 31.